playing on the road is always hard, especially in conference, but we're going to have to take our defensive mentality from the IU game and carry it over and doing all the things that we did against IU against these next two opponents.
We're really clicking right now. Like I said, we're working all cylinders, the defense, and we're learning from our losses. You know, we took a couple early ones, but we learned from it. We're getting better each day.
We've done a pretty solid job, building that character of going on the road and us against the world mentality. I think you become more focused when you're on the road and you know everybody's against you. And they're both tough road tests. I mean, there's no question. And they both are scoring machines. So we got to make sure that they don't score as many as they normally average. That will help. And then we've got to obviously have great game plans.